concerned are you? How concerned are you?
Every single person around the world, life has changed over the past several weeks. Changed in what seemed like an instant. People like me, the Boozerweight, the rock and roll model, Matt Sex Sells. Once, there was a sense of normalcy. Once, there was a sense of doing the same thing week after week. One time, we were doing our jobs. As I sit here quarantined, I can't help but reflect and think, maybe if there were one instant, one thing that could change to forever save the fate of humanity. Clearly, I have to travel back in time, prevent my first win, and save all of mankind. Travel back in time, I have to find fuel that will help us travel back in time. Well, ready to do this?
February, I'm change outside. I'm change in the locker room. Beer. Thanks. You know, they won't let me change inside. I want to be able to drink that. They won't let me drink in the locker room, so appreciate that. I know. How do you know that? Because I'm you, from the future. Holy sh! How far from into the future? How many years? You look rough, dude. You haven't aged well at all.
Hey, screw you! I'm from 3 months into the future. Look, you can't go over tonight. You can't go over at all. By you winning matches, it leads to a catastrophic chain of events that may eventually lead to the end of mankind. So if you go under tonight and then continue to go under for the rest of your career, you can save humanity.
Catastrophic events? Like my indie bookings dried up?
There's no wrestling currently, but before everything went to hell, you were kind of in demand.
Yeah, but you mean like I'm not booked strongly?
You're kind of booked strongly too. Won a tag team title.
I'm just working in the indies, like nothing bigger than that, right?
Actually, you've worked a few matches for, AEW. Really shouldn't touch your face. Sorry, I guess you wouldn't get that reference yet.
Screw you. Our life sounds awesome. I'm definitely going over tonight. I'm gonna go over the rest of this year. That's fantastic.
Okay, fine, but look, just do me a favor. The next few events you've worked over the next couple of weeks, if you could just go ahead and steal all the toilet paper out of the locker room, Trust me, you'll thank me later.
Yeah, sure. Whatever.